first goal of the preseason for the Rangers.
Message to the Rangers between periods had to be shoot the puck. They come out and they score! On the backhander, Kaapo Kakko gives the Rangers a 2-0 lead. That's going to make a lot of people happy.
Now, Sam, we talked the other night. The Rangers were good on the faceoffs last game, and they were at 63% in the first period here. They win another faceoff that leads to this goal. And so Strom wins it. Jones has it. And then Kaapo Kakko just goes to the net. The set play, the shot will come right there, and then it gets deflected, and then on the way over, and Kaapo Kakko with those good hands waits for the puck to come down, and I'm not sure the puck ever touched the ice, but